Hey guys, it's me again, Muutation, still playing Luigi's Mansion, and obviously you're still here watching, and if you haven't yet, go check out the other videos in this Let's Play, or when you're done watching this one, go watch the next one. So anyway, we're going to the 8th floor now. We just defeated the gardener ghost, and I'm still drinking tea out of a Pyrex measuring cup. I'm tired, but we're still gonna play this game, so let's hop into it. Just want to say thanks for everyone who's been following this series. You guys are awesome. It's incredibly cold. I'm incredibly cold. Oh shoot, the elevator kind of jiggled. I think it might be busted or something. So we figured out, I figured out the name for this one. It's called The Dark Light. And then we got, whoa. So I think this is like a paranormal, or this might be like a movie production set. So, like I was saying, this is the dark light. This is the plunger. And then we have the regular strobe. So, check some stuff out here. Looks like there's a key on the map right there. And it's in that case. So we're gonna have to figure out how to get that. Cool. So we got our first gem on this floor, and they're shaped as, oh my god, I'm having a zoomer moment. What is that? A film reel? Film? Is that just, it's just film, right? Cool. Those trees are shaped as gold bars. I mean, those gold bars are shaped as trees. I think that's what I meant to say. Anything cool here? It's just a diorama. No, I didn't mean to open that. Gonna have to figure out how to get that key. Whoa, check it out, Luigi's Mansion 1 poster. That's awesome. What's this one? Super Mario Strikers? What's this one? Super Smash Bros? Cause you can see Donkey Kong in the top corner on the right side there. This one's gotta be Punch Out. Or arms, and then this one. What is this one? I'm not too sure what that one is. Maybe that's a Legend of Zelda poster? Not too sure. Oh, check it out. Little Max punching bag or boxing glove. That's sick. That's so cool. All right, let's take this glove over here and smash this open. Oops. How do I get that key? There we go. I can't even get it. This is frustrating. I can't jump up there. Maybe I have to do something to, maybe it has something to do with this, this cable on the ground. Try a dark light on some of these. Nothing. I wonder what this one is. I can't really make it out. There's a gem over this way, but we need Luigi to go in there. There we go. Awesome. That's another cool gem. Check it out, there's another movie poster here. And it's for like a Bigfoot character, kind of. And there's a foot. I wonder if any of these posters are like teasing new games. That would be cool. Awesome. So that probably knocked something over. What is that? I don't even know. So that's on now. It's okay, we'll figure this out. We'll figure this one out. Let's go in here first. That was absolutely nothing. So, I already tried this. Stop. Wow. I'm so lost, guys. I am very lost on this one. I need that key. Okay. Yeah, makes sense. I guess I should have been looking a little harder than I was. Now we can.
Yeah.
There we go.
Yep. Yeah.
Let me know what you guys think about this poster here. I'm not too sure what this one is. Just not disturb that ghost for the moment. Yeah. We'll just mess around in here for a bit, collecting some coins and stuff. Get that last one? Nope. What? I was just looking at the little ghost dancing and I was like, whoa. Out of nowhere, he popped up. But luckily, we can capture this one. Ah! Nice. Let's quickly pop out to the lab. Because we never done this before. Oh, it uses the same thing as the TV. That's kind of cool. Let's deposit our ghosts. Take a look at them. So we got goobs, hammers, oozers, slinkers, and we got mini goobs and mini hammers. There's one type of ghost that we haven't seen yet. And we do have the boostment. So that is one boo we have. We've caught the steward, Chambria, Cruller, Chef's Soulflé, Amadeus Wolfgeist, King McFrights, and Dr. Potter. Wait, was there another section? Rare ghosts. But I don't think we've caught any rare ghosts yet. No. Zero. Alright. Shopping network. Anything cool here? Boo finder. Gem finders. I'm gonna buy another bone. Okay. Yeah, might as well. Why not? Hey, look. Look, it's Toad. Alright, let's go back to the hotel. Alright, back where we left off. Let's get out of this room. And back to where this crying ghost is. The tragedy. Oh, is this my end? Is this what I, Morty, director of the finest films, am destined for? I am a puny, worthless movie director, that's all. Even the sparkle from this beauty button is now nothing but a dull hue. Take it, Luigi, take it! Take it! Ah, my bright red megaphone, where art thou? I would give anything to be able to hold my dear sweet megaphone again. Can I just hit him? You can't actually. He'll just lean the opposite direction. Alright, so I guess we're gonna be looking for stupid rats. Get over here. So I guess we're gonna be looking for the megaphone. Let me just check these boxes really quick. See if there's any good stuff in there. Look at these little cars. I just got in a car crash. So there is a giant. Oh man, I think his boss fight is gonna involve this gorilla thing. I mean, the Yeti? I think he's gonna possess this Yeti. Let's go to set 2. Turn on the TV real quick. Looks like this is a castle scene. action. This looks way cooler than it's depicted. There actually is something behind that cart, though. On the camera, but we can't see it here. So I'm wondering, how do we end up doing this? So we can crawl in the TV and end up out here. Just spits us out though. So we're gonna need to turn on all of the televisions. Whoa. So here we have a blue screen. And open that power box, there might be something cool in there. Look, it's a haunted house one. Is there something I'm supposed to be seeing in here? Oh! What? I had absolutely no clue. Didn't even think about using Luigi in this point. This is awesome. I think it's supposed to be kind of like The Grudge or something. That was kind of cool. Let's turn this TV on and crawl through. Now let's go back to the castle set. Because at first we didn't know we could use Luigi. So let's jump in. Whoa. slip on? A banana? Did I slip on a banana? That is not a movable piece. That's probably everything I could do in this one.
That was pretty cool though. There should be two more movie sets on either side of this. Ah!
Have to be very careful not to fall off of this. Jesus. Oh, okay. I need to warm this up somehow. How would I warm this up? Not slander the title director by applying it to me. Though my megaphone, I am unworthy of carrying such a name. How do I melt this? I'll have to figure that out later, I guess. But for now... we will go in this room. Are those giant coins? That's cool. I need to pick up a giant coin, please. Oh, there's the megaphone. There's probably some kind of giant spider on this level too. I'm actually kind of nervous. Let's go in here anyway. Luigi, you might be able to free that megaphone if you burn away the spider webs. You got it. Let's go into this mode. Wow, that's pretty cool. This is really awesome how they made these kind of like little scenes. It's so neat. How do we burn the spider webs? Is there a way to burn the spider webs? I'm so confused. I don't see any clear indication of any like fire or anything.
How am I expected to burn the spider webs? Let's hop back in here one more time. I notice there's some gasoline up there, but maybe we have to go to the other place first before we're able to go there. We'll leave that for next time because it's been 40 minutes and I gotta cut this episode. So, see you guys on the next episode. Bye.